There's more to be seen on WATV Channel 13 Newark.